bad at all.
What is that thing? Forget it. Forget it.
Yeah, that'll fit in my mouth really well.
Don't touch it.
Oh, you just want the leaf? Okay, don't eat that. You left the sock.
So Curtis, you took my truck, so I'm driving his car now.
Oh, because it's a rugged.
Well, just he's going with a friend, and he's camping equipment and stuff. But this truck carries a whole lot more. Plus, Saturn is 19 years old now, so it's. Wasn't sure that he wanted to drive it that far.
Is it 90?
Huh?
Is it?
Yeah, that was my mom bought that car, and it was a 99 car.
Oh.
Not that my truck is a whole lot newer, it's a 2002, so. He just, that Saturn just went over 150,000 miles. The other day he got home from work and parked it in the garage and he took a picture of it because it was right at 150,000 and he parked in the garage.
That's pretty intriguing.
May at a wedding we have to go to. Karen's nephew. In August, we're going to fly over to London and take a cruise ship out of Southampton up to Norway.
Hey,
all the way to the top of Norway.
We're
that's going to be pretty
cool.
Yeah.
Norway. I heard that from my relative in Germany.
Yeah, that's kind of the most expensive cruise we'll probably ever do, but it's just something that both of us wanted to do sometimes. Mm-hmm. One of those things to do before Karen's not working anymore. She doesn't get any big savings, but what she gets is the commission back on it, or commission discount.
Yeah, we gotta do a lot already before.
No.